Okay, I'm back. Sorry. It's like a habit. When I go use the restroom, Coco's like, I need to go too. It's like, what the hell? There you go. You get a treat. There he goes. He runs off. Freaking knew it. I'm gonna make myself a quick sandwich.
But that's what you were doing.
So you... Yeah, well, no, I have to make myself a sandwich, but then I was like, oh, I'm going to take him outside real quick.
And by the way, I'm calling you out on the stream, so just...
What do you mean?
I said, sorry, ladies and gents, Beto decided to come back and play, so we're rebooting NASA again.
I see how it is.
Uh-huh.
I see how it is.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Own it. Go make your sandwich. Did you eat that entire pizza last night?
No. There's like 5 pieces left. And yeah. I ate those this morning.
Ah! I'm sorry. I love cold pizza. I really do. I have ordered, when I was in college, I used to order 2 large pizzas. I live on them over the weekend. Just put them in like a large Tupperware container. I live on them the entire weekend. I love cold pizza.
What? I love cold pizza. I usually just like heat it up sometimes. Like, it just depends from where. Because if you know,
yeah,
like,
you're right. Pizza, ingredients, you know. Yeah, that's, it's everything. You're right. You're totally right. I love those like mom and pop shops that do like the real like cheese and.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. The chain stuff. Yeah, Papa John's used to be really good, but the quality of theirs has dropped a little bit.
You know, the sad part, all the mom and pop shops here, they're like on the east side of town, and I'm like on the southwest.
Yeah.
So I'm like, is it worth it? Do I really want to go all the way across town?
Don't they deliver?
Nope, they don't deliver out here. I live by the casino, so like a lot of places don't deliver.
Well, hell, can't you just go like walk up into the casino, put a dime or something in the slot and say, okay, where's my cocktail? Where's my free... finger food, where's that stuff at?
Nah, I'd rather not go to a casino.
You know what? I did one time. I just so I could say I was able to go into one. We were driving from Texas, and we stopped at the right before the border between Oklahoma and Missouri. I walked in, I dropped a dollar in, pulled a sleeve, and I just walked. I don't even know if I won. Hell, I probably could have won $25,000. I have no idea. But just so I could say I've been to a casino.
What?
Yeah. Well, there's science behind it. So I used to smoke eons ago. And most people, if you have, which indicates if you smoke, you have an addictive personality. So a lot of people will trade one addiction for another. The last thing I need is a gambling addiction. I have too many toys I want for my stream and shit.
Yep, exactly.
New computers and... Hell.
That's what I need to get.
I just updated, took a screenshot of my office, my play area on my stream. I don't know, but I still don't see why I don't see it. Oh. We're live, by the way. Yeah. I'm going to go ahead and fire up while you make your sandwich.
Oh, I'm loading up the game already.
Your connection to Destiny 2 servers has been lost.
That sucks for you.
Rude. Yeah, it sucks. Someone bailed on me.
I didn't bail on you.
Burn. You said you were going to go play a match. I counted at least 4.
That's one match.
Oh, what?
That's one main match.
Whatever. I hate this time of day on a Sunday. It's like 5 o'clock. It's like the weekend. For me, it's like the weekend's already over, and I already stressed having to work next week.
Damn.
That just sucks. Even though I work from home, I still have to
sit. I signed up for overtime.
Oh, yeah?
Until okay. Week. It said I gotta make, like, at least 6 hours. But we're only allowed to do 6 hours, since we're still in training.
Well, a lot of places,
like, shoot.
A lot of places don't let you do that at all. So, the youngest daughter, they were denied doing any overtime at all, which is a huge cut because now, you know, they have a baby now.
Oh dang!
Yeah.
Babies.
Mm-hmm.
Got Grandpa Divide over here.
Mm-hmm. Damn. He has no off switch. I tried pushing that little soft spot in his head. It didn't. Nothing happened.
Usually hit it with the hammer.
No! Rude. He falls enough. Alright, here we go. Selecting character.
Coco, why do you like eating behind my chair? So you already did one of the missions?
That last one that we landed in when we got that level 100 item.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, and there was this guy, great big, like, mothership looking, like, vehicle that landed. And I shot it and blew it up and got some reward. I have no idea what it was.
Three more hours.
For what? Oh, yeah.
Movie night. Movie night. So how she get you into getting Black Ops? Says she's just sweet talking.
No, there ain't no sweet talk with that. It's just I felt guilty because parenting is complicated. Okay, fine. Here, I sent her a code last night. Actually, I'm surprised she hasn't been on here saying, "Damn it, you two usually play zombies. Now you're playing. I don't even have this game." Nope, 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 nope. You're not getting our code for this one.
She's like, for real.
Nope. All right, thank you, baby girl. Thank you. Yes, I am. Hey, this is my first time playing online. So, yeah. Yep.
Well, I don't think that snap was meant
to be. Oh. No, I'm level 72. You're higher than I am. Because you're not even streaming yet. I am.
Boom.
Well. Did you join my party? My fire?
I'm looking for the, no. I'll just have to do it through the game here, because... Alright, here we go. Join team. Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Wait, baby girl, what do you mean? What part of the stream do you need louder? I could turn the music off. I was just doing that while Beto bailed on me.
And I didn't bail.
You did. You did. You did. You loser. Did. Look at that. Look, you're level. See, she called me a baby. You're level 70. I, because in your little, in that little, like, lapse where you bailed on me, I gained 2 levels of you. Yeah. Oh, I can turn my. Is it? What's? What do you need louder? Forgive me. I'm still trying to figure the audio level. So I mean, if it's off, please tell me.
Yeah, your audio's pretty loud compared to your voice.
Oh, the music.
Yeah.
All right.
Turn it down just a tad bit.
More? Okay.
Say something.
Something.
That's
what?
Good.
What? No,
I was,
right,
for
baby.
Me, that's good.
What she said, didn't mean to leave. I, what? No, I was talking about Beto. Beto, he bailed on me, not you. Beto bails on me. You know, that's just how he goes, you know. Now he goes to the, checks into a, like to the Ritz where he called a hospital.
You leave that hospital alone. Don't mention that word around me.
Yeah, I suck, dude.
Don't mention that word.
Yeah, glad to have you back.
Likewise, man.
Wait, no voice. I can't hear. You can't hear me? Well, obviously
can't
you can.
Hear me, probably.
Oh. I don't know. That's a Beto thing.
How are you broadcasting your voice?
Through the Windows 10 Xbox app. Oh, there we go.
Oh, okay. Oh. No, see, that's for me. That's for my stream. For you, you're using the Xbox app. You have to create another guest account to capture my voice.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, I'll message about that then later, because I have no idea what you mean. So.
Yeah, that's easy. Super easy. Trust me, dude. I spent like weeks trying to figure this out until someone's like, oh, okay, you just do this. And I was like, you're kidding me. They're like, no, that's it.
I understand what you mean. Okay, so like the what I log on with my primary, where all my games are on the Xbox, is my primary account. But all I need to do is invite like a like another account that I create that would be logged on through the Xbox 10 app, Windows 10 app, that I connect to, that you can connect to, and then that would piece everything together. It sounds like.
Yeah, so your secondary account, you're gonna be logged in on your Xbox and on the app on the stupid thing. Oh okay. My gosh, I can't talk right now. What the fuck?
I don't know.
Okay, so your second account, you're gonna be logged in on the Xbox app and on the Xbox itself. Your primary account, which you're gonna be playing with, is gonna be logged in only on your Xbox account.
Okay.
So you're gonna have two accounts logged in on the Xbox.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, my goodness.
And then, so from the Xbox app, or on the Xbox, you invite your secondary account.
Okay. Got it. That makes sense.
Weird shit like that. Oh, my gosh. I gotta get used to this. Oh, wait.
Oh, here we go.
Guardian.
Oh,
fallen
what was that?
Headed in your direction.
They hit us.
Oh!
Again. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff.
I thought I saw an option to do something with this antenna. Or oh, here it is. Oh, collect alkaline. Accolade. Oh. Okay. Oh. Who's this? Hey, who are you? Go away. Aha. Supply thief? Oh, I got a repair tool. Okay. Whatever.
Oh, I found the loot.
I think I already found this. Another supply. Hey, where are you going? Did you start the other, like, that other, like, pencil mission or whatever?
Yeah, I was doing one of those.
Things. Oh, okay. That explains it. Well, I see Thief of Thieves. Okay. I'm like,
I sent you a question, I think.
All right, I'm looking.
Oh, the Thief of Thieves? Yeah.
Yeah. That's why I was going to say I never saw these things before. So, okay, I'm going to click here. Oh, I didn't see no invite. What the hell are you talking about?
Pick your mixer.
I am. I'm looking at the little bell. I don't see nothing.
I sent you one.
Well, all right. Well, Daddy's the rescue. Hang on. Right, you know, maybe I need to refresh my stream here because I don't even show you as an option on it. I can't even invite you. Oh! No! Come here.
There ain't no kitties here.
Oh! There you go. All right, now. Okay, I see it.
Where are you?
I'm finishing your mission.
My crews will be reinforced this rig again in no time.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome.
Fallen Trent. We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech.
All right, I see the invite now.
Out in the open.
Except
give those thieves a taste of their own medicine.
There we go. Now.
Yeah.
Hello, Beto.
One divide.
What? All right.
Faster.
What?
Faster. Go faster.
You know what? Find the fallen cache. You know what? Fine. I'll get it. You stay there. You just do what you're doing. Say hi to Ruby. Okay. All right, here we go. Oh, no! Oh! Rude! All right. Oh, my God, you're everywhere! I've been chasing an NPC or something here. Damn it. Well, I'm going to the little triangle.
That's the stash. Let's clear the area.
Looks like you're already there. Oh, I am not. There's no way I'll make that jump.
Man, what?
Did you get wrecked?
Hell?
Did you get wrecked?
No, I'm at the bottom.
The bottom?
Bullshit.
No.
Bullshit. The bullshit.
Okay.
I tell you!
Hey! What the hell?
Bad kitty.
A waypoint should show up. Okay.
We gotta clear.
I think I know.
Look at this. Why?
Well, so I'm wondering if it means that there's like a fast travel point I can find you. Here I can.
My character runs so slow.
Oh, no.
Oh, there he is.
Can't do it while you're, I don't know. I thought
in your face. Let's go.
Thought I could travel to you. You know what?
Suck it.
Only the fire team launcher can do it, and he's slacking, so.
Good job. I'll set up a
That's
trap
what I said.
Wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon too?
Scan cache.
The thing she's shouting would blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
Recover the transmat thing?
There are barnacles on. I guess. Okay, never mind.
Cover the transmat beacon up here.
Okay.
Does that fallen look like a transmat beacon thief to you? He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me.
I don't know where the hell you are. Okay, I'm gonna follow the diamonds. I assume it's gonna direct me how to get over there.
Alright, I got this. Don't worry.
Mm-hmm.
That one's gotta be a transmat beacon thief. He looks even thiefier than the first one.
Aha! Somebody stubbed their toe. I saw it.
I got this.
All right. I'm coming to revive you.
We're doing another mission.
Since I figure out how to get the hell over there.
Guardian down.
Oh, again.
Wrecked. Well.
Are you still lost?
Yes. Shut up. Oh, I found it. Aha.
Guardian down.
Oh, shit. Damn.
Yeah. Damn, boy. Wrecked. I'm just following all the dead bodies.
Oh, there he is. Oh, hi.
Oh! Oh! Rude. Keep dying, huh?
Area's clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
Yeah, we got a scab over here somewhere. Oh! I think I need to turn the audio back on my TV because I can't hear any game audio at all.
What? You don't hear any game audio?
I don't have it going through the mixer or anything. Oh, this jumping.
Jumping.
Thank you, baby girl.
And rolling. Down by the seagulls. All snaps. Here we go.
Yep, that means don't die again, okay?
Yeah.
Since I say that, I'm probably the person that's gonna die. Alright.
I think I have to get close to it.
Alright, place the beacon.
Cool. Go. You gotta stay within the circle.
What circle? Oh, I see. Okay. Hey! Rude! Bastards.
I believe he's a warlock. You're a warlock, right?
Yep. Oh. We're both warlocks. Finer than the frog's hair.
That's what up, Warsong? Warsong, I'm not moving fast enough.
Oh! Rude! He just blew him right off the... Hey, Vengeful. Yep, starting to sound like a dude again. Things are good.
Apparently, I sound like a dude again. I don't sound like his name. Appreciate payback. I forgot what his name was.
Pee-wee Herman?
You're right. Who? No. Have you seen that movie, Mr. and Mrs. Smith?
No.
Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt. I don't sound like Brad Pitt anymore.
I hate to burst your bubble, but I don't think you ever sounded like Brad Pitt.
You're just jealous.
I am. Mm-hmm.
Nice, yeah. Need to get back to 100%. Yeah, we're a song. I mean, my voice is better. Like, I still have, like, my voice is not, like, 100% back. But no more fevers, no more hospitals. Hold on, where do we go?
I don't know. You know what? Open up your thingy. Scan. Where we go? Shut up.
Just kidding. Go right here. Right here.
Where? Okay. Well, I got to find out where.
Fast travel to the diamond.
Okay.
How you doing, Warsong?
Sure, you're a warlock? Yes, I'm sure I'm a warlock. Down arrow, okay.
Hey, Warsong, thanks for following the other mod here, Divide. He's been busting my chaps. he's cool people, man. If you ever get into No Man's Sky, Divide's like the go-to guy.
Used to be. I have not played that game in at least a month. That hasn't changed at all. Where'd you go? Alright.
How's Miller doing?
Hit me.
Awesome. Increase reputation from Alkane Dust, please. Thank you. I don't know what that does for me, but super. Are you over there shooting that little shippy thing?
Oh, chilling and eating some food. Nice. Yo, Warsong, we're going to be having a movie night tonight. We're going to be watching Cabin in the Woods.
Yep, something's going to make you... Squirt pudding.
Texas Chainsaw. Hell yeah, dude. I'll post it on Discord. We're just gonna be streaming this for until it's that time.
Oh, found a loot. Yay.
My crew says
loot.
We've got two
Yay.
Problems. Wizards
disarm
on
the fallen.
Fuel
cells.
And the fallen they've spooked.
Okay. So who do we I guess fight? I'm going back this direction now
first.
To go.
They're using fuel cells.
Are these missions
to
counting towards you too?
To the hive.
I saw the. Now I got bad neighbors right now.
Okay. Cool.
I guess the objective of being in a same team. Just throwing it out there. Nah, you know me. You can just refer to me as Joey.
Got 4 out of 6.
Damn. Oh, I see all kinds of baddies up here. Woohoo. Oh, my God. I am. You know what? Because you keep running off.
Right here. I'm right behind you. Hey.
Yeah, but I'm.
We've got their fuel cells. They won't be blowing up anything today.
He's not a real white captain.
Sending you coordinates to the hive.
Right, coordinates, hive. If we tweak this and rejigger that, that should work.
What should work?
We'll call it a hive.
Who's Icarius? Who's this guy?
Let's go disrupt some hive.
Yeah. Yo, Warsong, did you see that they made those skins on Warframe? Like a Day of the Dead kind of thing?
We got company.
Yeah, for sure. For sure, Whisper.
Where would you go? Damn.
Over here. Hey, look, he made it. He made it.
Shut up. Haters. Haters gonna hate.
Yeah, for sure, Whisper. I got you. Definitely. Yeah. Really?
Okay, lock and load. Oh my God, what the hell? Oh, I see something glowing down there.
Do it. Come this way.
I am.
Here we go. Time to make them dance. Let me carry these guys. I mean, I could bring out my original.
Oh!
Wreckage.
Oh, it's immune. What the hell?
What's immune?
That big purple thing.
Oh, you have to blow it up with like a grenade launcher. Just keep shooting at it.
Oh, I can't. I have a... okay.
Got it. Don't worry. I got you. Oh, cool. I'm watching you guys have a chill stream. Heck yeah, Vengeful. That's what we're all about. And, you know, sometimes messing with divide by zero every once in a while.
Yeah, you know, that's a mathematical probability, so don't push it. He is evil. See what I have to put up with? I try to put.
I'm
laid back, you know, trying to, you know, you should be like be nicer to the senior community.
Like, I'm a nice person. I would give you half of my tacos. You know. But then after you ate it, I would be like, man, I'm starving.
I'll give you the soft taco, but I'm eating the chipotle, so.
I'm like, man.
Mm-hmm. Boundaries. It's all about the... Oh!
Get out of here.
Come on. Oh, shit. All right. Rude. All
hey,
Rambo
Vengeful,
up there.
Are you getting Red Dead? on Wednesday.
Beto just needs friends to come and play for him that, you know, it will make me look bad.
Black Ops 4 is freaking amazing, Warzone. You should definitely get it.
Only Zombies is amazing. The other one is all...
Zombies and multiplayer.
Yeah, whatever.
I don't know about Blackout, but Zombies and multiplayer. If you tune in, Venture, on Wednesday, we're going to be doing the giveaway for Red Dead Redemption.
Which way, Sloan?
Oh my god, how did I make it over here? The tower, the central platform. That was a hell of a... That was a hell of a fly.
Oh yeah, it's this Friday, right?
Yep.
Is that?
Yep.
Wait, when's our birthday again? Forgot her birthday. I feel so bad.
The feel shame.
Destroy their project and stabilize this rig.
See?
Shut up, Devon.
See?
You're jealous.
I am. No! Oh, I made it! I didn't die! What the hell? Oh my god. Oh, I didn't die! Yes, suck it! Suck it!
Oh, on the Day of the Dead, duh. I'm sorry, wait, what? I'm so stupid. I so misread that.
Okay, you're obviously the next level up from me.
You said you don't remember me. No.
Oh no, I heard it. I heard it too. I'm validating.
I can feel the shaking from here. What did you do?
Tell you later. No!
Listen,
no!
I almost died.
Oh my god, did you just... You just saved my ass, dude. Ah! Wait, no, maybe I died.
Wait, okay. Yeah, you should... hold on, let me see if I can turn up the audio. Where's the... Oh, the thing is on.
Oh! Rude! What the hell?
Don't die on me, old man. Don't die on me. I got...
Damn it. Oh, get away from me. Bad. No.
You got brains.
Oh. No. Oh, shit.
I got you. That's how the cookie crumbles.
Cookies. Oh no! No! Hey! Ah! Ooh! Oh! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Hey! I got you! Hey! Rude! I'm out of ammo in one of my guns. Oh! Hey! Hi! What the fudge? Who's... Oh! the big guy.
We got him, son.
How bad's the damage?
Minimal. Nothing your crews can't fix in a day.
Nobody wants paid. Where's the box?
Looks as good as new. More importantly, the resonator's gone.
I'll take your word for it.
Don't you dare. Shit. Join me. Hey. She, you're shooting blanks. Must be the amoxicillin.
Shooting blanks. I don't see that as a bad thing if I'm shooting blanks. I'm good. I'm young. I just got a new job. More money.
Oh, see that little jab right there. At least I was young.
Utopia.
Is there a box up there?
No, let's go to the
top. Oh, no, of course not.
I don't see a box.
Alright. Okay, where'd we go? I'm looking. Okay, I'm pulling up my little thingy.
Whoa. Take it easy.
Nah, talk about my. Did you ever see? There's a superhero named Buster. Buster Keaton. Shut up! Damn. See? God damn it. Eh? All right. Okay. Just have to go there, don't you?
Oh my God. Oh, good times. How about them Lakers?
The Lakers. That's a sports thing, right?
Yeah.
I don't do sports.
Alright, cool. I set up the next map. Have you done the Utopia yet?
Okay, so let's recap. Since we started playing this, we were both at the same position at the same point in the game at the same time. So if there's any way I could have done Utopia, we would have already had to done it together, or I would have had to been much farther in the game. You wouldn't have had to wait for me to kill myself 6 times. Boom.
Oh, so did you already do Utopia?
No.
No? Okay. That's the only one I got here in this map.
Oh, wait. This one I might have, because if this is where that big vehicle is, then I did. Oh, okay. That is! That's the vehicle! Yep, I already did this one, but I'll help you.
Sorry, Captain Payne. Jeez.
Right! Well, you know, that's when you're off playing with your other peeps. You know, being all snob.
There's only one Beto, and Beto has lots of friends.
Hey!
Don't worry, I can go.
Whoa! Alright, for the wreckage. Holy hell.
Leroy Jenkins.
You know, actually, they added.
Have you ever played on a World War
II? Oh my God, yes. I do have a lot of hours in it, but the one game that I probably had the most time in was one called Marvel Heroes 20. It was 2015 back then. When I used to be on Steam, I have like over 1,400 hours logged on it.
Really?
Yeah.
But your name will
add. Alright,
so you know what I'm doing? I'm transitioning my. You know how normally my regular bot was a Scotty bot? So I have Streamlabs chat bot right now exporting everybody that comes into the chat, their points.
That's what I have right now,
and
too.
And then I have to manually input those chat points into Scortbot. Because Scortbot keeps track. It's like a one bot that has your Twitch and Mixer all in one.
All right, we'll have to converse about that because I'm using the. I finally figured out my OBS issue and I'm using the OBS chatbot, so separate app. And I think after I got rid of Scotty Bot, then that solved the Well, I can usually do FTL no problem, but I'm using this caster thing so I can, you know, like get more coverage. And I don't have a problem with it, but it's all RTMP, so it's kind of like slow.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing.
RTMP is like the normal for streaming.
Hang on, once I got to be right back. Sorry. Oh, sorry. Unfortunately, we don't know where
the network might be located. So you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Got it. Securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
Okay. Cool. Gotcha.
Boy, he doesn't even wait on me. He's all get all like all Rambo punk on my ass here. All right, I'm coming.
Yeah.
Old age is a bitch. I'm just saying. Things happen. I have to do stuff. Oh my god, I'm not gonna make that jump. Where are we jump? Oh wait, I can make that one. Yes. Oh, I almost did not make it. All right, Ventral. See, this is a something I'll have to work through because my TV's up on a wall, and I'm trying to play the game looking at this, and still have to turn my head all the way down and remember to look. Oh, wait, I have a channel going on.
Oh, look at this.
Locate the CPU network. What the hell's up here? Interesting. I see flying through there.
You see nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for OS flying. Access terminal.
Sure that was
you can
a byproduct of
the CPU network.
Banana peppers, but I'll just leave it there. I do not like spicy food. All right.
The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking
for? I feel like I'm like the Glendale Mall or something.
That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Oh! No, you don't. Crap! What is going on here? Oh! Thank you. Oh no.
Like the hive dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground.
Said nobody whoever
definitely in hive territory now.
What? Level 9? Okay.
Keep radio chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw unnecessary attention.
Oh!
Look at all these, Daddy. Oh shit, we got Goliath.
Oh, what the hell? Oh! Oh my god! I just
jumped down.
I did! I did jump! I'm right looking at you, damn it!
My god, you scared me.
Yeah, you wanted me to fall on that one, didn't you? Use my ghost to guide me. I am. I'm using Vito, damn it. Move.
Hey, make sure if you guys are following or
make sure. Oh! Thank y'all. I get crazy. Vito drives me crazy. Tease me, taunts me.
This is very comical.
Well, he's rude. What do you mean?
I'm not rude.
You are. You are so rude. You're so mean. You are so mean to me. Oh! Oh! That hurt. All right. Here we go. Damn, what's up? Where are we? Just use this. Hello.
Reloading.
Oh! What? There's nothing back there. What are you looking? Oh my god. You know what? Take that. Really? I like that. Thank you. A little more, please. Thanks. Harder. I like it. Yeah. Thank you.
Why isn't my bot working? Is my bot on?
I don't know. It's probably in Ruby's channel.
Boom. Probably is. So jealous.
I am. Someone else won my chair. Oh!
Yelling at you. There we go. It's on.
Oh, I made it. Oh, hell yes.
No way the hive didn't hear that alarm.
Oh. Hey! Brood! No! What? Oh! Oh my god! Go hell. Okay, you know what? I guess I have to get out of here, right? Run. Let's go. Run! It's like playing football or Rocket League. Run!
But we stirred up the entire hive colony. It's a long walk to the surface.
It is. I'm carrying this ball like Rocket League.
Can you make it to the center of the colony?
Okay. Now what? What do I do here? Do I load it up in here?
Yeah.
Oh, enter driver's seat. Okay. All right. Oh, damn.
Oh, no. Who gave them a toy?
Oh, yeah. Hey. Rude.
Hey.
How do I fire at you?
No. Just wreck stuff.
Oh, I got out of it! No!
This road leads to the center of the arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off.
How do you fire?
I'll be there ASAP.
I don't think you do.
Okay, I just move things Blood down, first. I guess. Okay.
Yep.
Okay, yeah, that worked too.
Oh, sir.
Oh, no.
Ha ha. Whee! Every game does tank driving a little different. Come on! No! Oh yeah. Big bot. What happened? Oh no, it's the eye of Sauron.
My precious.
Yeah, actually I think it's glaucoma. He's got cataracts in that big eye. Woo, doggy. you know what? I think there's probably, we should have been in the same tank. One person drove and probably the other person fires. And then you'd been able to, yeah.
The crown jewel of the Red Legion.
That would make more sense.
Leader, Dominus Gall.
But no, you Gall like playing the lone wolf, so I'll let it go.
Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars.
The Almighty annihilates the stars, and the Marvel Universe, its name is Galactus.
Nothing and no one survives Gaul's ambition.
Oh, look, I'm up to 20 followers.
What he wants,
what?
Is the Traveler and its light.
Only 980 to go. That's 10 times the 98 you need for 1,000.
In short, sir, the war is over, and we've lost.
Oh yeah, let's go.
All right, here we go. GTA 5 loading again.
Gosh, this guy is GTA 5.
Hey, I've wasted great many hours of my life playing that game.
Probably spent like a whole year on just loading times.
Thank you for captioning my pain.
We built our home under the protection of the Traveler.
Yes, but if you're a dedicated gamer, it's a little timeout. You know, these gives me the opportunity to go up and visit the facilities and grab another beer. So.
Nothing.
Mm-hmm.
This enemy.
I love
has
my beer.
Taken our home. Taken our light. And now, they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this Almighty. How long?
Baby girls, assuming you were referring to my audio, is it any better now?
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope.
And no, I'm not yelling. Well, I am yelling at him, but not like scolding.
No.
Well, maybe
I need my fire team. I need.
But he deserves it.
And Cade.
So mean to me.
Oh, jeez.
All I ever did was love you.
No.
I've totally forgot that yesterday was Beer Fest here in town.
No, it's Beer Fest every day at home here in Green Valley.
shoot.
You know, I think I finally decided to give up. I used to love The Walking Dead. Used to watch it. Then I remember I was watching the movie night last Sunday. Totally forgot it was on. And frankly, didn't even care. It's just going down. Now they're getting rid of two primary characters. I don't care anymore. I have no interest in it.
I stopped watching it when they started getting too into their lives. I was like, man, who cares about their lives?
Of course it is. Come on, it's like this. It's the apocalypse. It's like they're trying to convey what their lives are like in that type of era. Come on, says the player of State of Decay 2.
Listen, I just care about zombies. I don't care like what they were in their past relationships and stuff.
Now this is where I come down to when I play these games. Like, you know what? I don't really care. I really don't care about a story. I just want to kill stuff. I just want to blow stuff up.
You know, I've fought on
I bypass a lot of it usually.
Mars, Venus, the Hive Dreadnought, you name it, I've been there.
Okay.
I've never
data requisition quest depth.
Literally into the ocean. We've tracked a crew of my orders. Let's get this done.
Alright, I need to double check, make sure I don't have anything to upgrade. Real quick.
I know. Lockout overrides.
Okay.
74. Nope, nothing there. Currently 73. Oh, 86. All right, let's try that. 70. 68. No. Nope. Over here. What we got? 73. 92. Hell yes. 70. 91. Oh, yeah. Duh. 71. 76. It's a slight upgrade, but I'll take it. And 49, 92. Oh my god, I played that whole last match. I had another upgrade. Okay, I'm good. Lock and load. Kill. Wait, where? Of course you're not here.
At the rig.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna pull my little. No, I ain't saying it. My siren out. Shut up. I knew you were going to go. That's why I caught myself. I'm like, nope, I am not falling for it again. Is all upgrading their stuff. Oh! No! No, you don't. Die. No! Oh! Rude. There's. No! It's a boss! Got a boss! Got a boss here. Captain, this spoiler captain. Okay, that teleporting stuff gets real annoying.
What teleporting stuff?
The bosses, they teleport. Now, come on, I know I did not kill him. Okay, I'm coming down. Here we go. I see the three little dots next to your name. What are you doing? Nothing.
I'm on my way.
Just got a Discord message.
Gravity waves. Small for now, but amp them up and they'll rip us apart.
Yeah? Now what?
deny their objective, whatever it is.
Oh, I forgot. I have another. You know what? I totally forgot about this. Detail. I'm gonna drop a ring here. Forgot I had it. Come in here for a weapon perk. Weapon damage. Baby girl wants an invite. Thank you. Yeah, so whenever I did all them upgrades, I took the one where I can drop down a ring. If you stand inside of it, you get a bonus to your weapon damage.
Really?
Yeah.
Baby girl
96819. What's your? I'm assuming you want to be invited to the game, and if so, I need to.
Tell her to post her gamer tag. Or yeah, send me a message. Mine's the same thing.
Yeah, send B to the same thing. Or. Shut up!
Oh my god!
Shut up! Oh my god, you're so mean. Am I?
I'm dead. I can't even aim right now. Oh.
Also,
okay. All right, we gotta check. I don't see any gravity slope, wind. But I.
Did you hear that?
Look for the diver thing.
All right, I see one.
It's gone.
It's mine.
Maybe I'm imagining things. We'll check your other coordinates.
Where'd it go? Oh.
I don't like what I'm seeing.
So what do I do with it?
You just scan it.
Oh, I see.
A 30 scan.
Oh, okay.
Over there, and we should be able to track those gravity waves back.
Yep,
to the
baby girl, share. Type in here your gamer tag, and we'll get you included. And you can share the hate on the old dude here. And I'm talking about Beto. What the hell? Yeah, and just tell him the same thing.
Sloan, you have to hear this.
What is going on? Hey!
Amanda's grabbed your
Rude.
Data and is mapping the source now.
You know what? Oh!
Three of them. Go shut them down.
Oh, shit, I missed. Loot. We like loot. I don't know. I kind of like this new pistol. It's kind of like the... Really? You just... Oh, my God. I am not trying that. There's no way I'll make that. There's absolutely no way I'll make that. You just like fly across the map. You're crazy. Well, unless baby girl, that the name we see here is her gamer tag. Hang on a second. I'll see if I can find people. Here we go. There. Yep. Found her. Here we go. I'm going to more invite Party.
Yeah, yeah.
There we go. I got her. Please. I hope it's. I don't want to be. I want to be PC here, not assume gender, but. All right. What the hell are you doing? Taking off. Damn it.
I'm getting a head start.
No, apparently. Where the hell did you go? Oh my god.
Remember the same way we went earlier?
No.
You're going the wrong way.
Probably.
I can already tell you're going the wrong way. This way.
Shut up.
This way! Right here.
Where? Oh, okay, I see you.
Look at my...
All I see is the number not... Where the hell did you just go?
Where'd you go?
I just saw you, like, you just... There, oh, right! Oh, my God. All I see is a floating number 9 in your name.
Same thing. Same thing.
Hey, baby.
You call me girl. You're not
comfortable with... No, I, you know, I tell you what, you just tell us how you want us to refer to you, and that will be how we do so, because it's
well, like people really say, can I call you something else, and I say, yeah, just call me girl.
That's probably because maybe their spouses are sitting right next to them, and they're like, don't be calling some other girl, baby.
They're like, wait a minute, what's going on?
All right, you guys are cracking me up. I couldn't even finish my homework.
What are you studying? Oh, what are you studying?
Right now I'm just doing my art homework.
Oh. Oh, I mean, what's your major?
Medical.
Really? Interesting. Nursing or?
Nursing, yeah.
Yeah.
Nursing. You got a guy behind you.
I have 3 step siblings. All 3 of them are. Well, 2 of them started out as registered nurses. The other one as an LPN and decided that. There was no money in it, and then decided to do RN, and they make more than I do, and I'm a software engineer, and I've been doing it for almost 25 years.
Yeah, you know what makes even more money that you don't even need a nursing is like a
physical therapist? Don't tell me that.
No.
Oh.
No. You can have like a four-year bachelor's.
Yeah.
It's not a nurse practitioner. It's another.
Oh. Practical
nurse.
No, an LPN is a licensed practical nurse. They can't.
No,
they can't do
no,
injections.
Not that one.
Okay.
Not that one. I can't remember, but they make more money than RNs.
Well, my stepsisters, they are both like managers for like traveling nurses, and they make crazy money. They don't even do nursing anymore. It's all administrative. So. Jeremy's the little stepbrother. He just did get his RN. He used to work for a prison dispensing medications as an LPN and decided that I can't make any money there. So I love computers. So, I would have been a veterinarian. I love animals, but I realized that I have to like operate and I can't see that. So I decided not to get it.
Agreed.
Iron Banner.
Alright, so you're gonna school us in here and how bad we're doing in this game?
Did you guys go to the tower and grab all the bounties?
I don't even know what that is.
Do you have bounties available? It'll help you rank up faster. Also, when you open your map,
yeah.
You know your director?
Yeah.
Does it show like all the little stars next to different planets or you don't have the planets unlocked yet?
I don't think we have them unlocked yet because.
Yeah, I don't think we have.
Because he keeps getting me killed.
Okay, you have to do the storyline first to unlock everything.
I think that's what we're doing right now. We're doing a lot of side events. I mean, considering that I was level 1 for like the primary level and then like 10 for like this, you know, the ancillary thing, I'm already up at almost 80. I think we're doing pretty good. All
right. Well, it might get harder if I join.
Because
I'm level 550.
Oh, I call hacks.
Damn.
I call
I'm just warning you.
No, well, I mean, you know what? I'm not a. I played with Beetle. I mean, I have like recently quite a bit, so I'm not afraid of dying because he likes to make it like a something on a stream. So, if you have any ideas on how to improve the gameplay and objectives, then by all means, I'll be shy. So
I'm watching you and I'm just cracking up.
So feel free.
First of all, your jumps are all screwed up.
What do you mean my jumps are all screwed up? Well, I don't know how to
do your jumps.
Damn.
If you look in your
She's like, you all
damn, I can't even jump right. Damn.
If you look in your super, I call it, that, and you press, if you look in your character and you know where all your guns and everything is,
tear this altar
looking
down.
And then you go over to your super and you press Y.
Yeah.
Hearing that sound on all sensors
on the,
now.
There's like a big diamond and then three diamonds underneath.
That one?
The three diamonds underneath gives you different jumps. I would go where,
oh,
with the controlled,
you know what, and I did.
Controlled jump.
Oh. Oh.
For the warlock.
Oh my goodness. I'm so confused.
Wait, let me look at your stream.
All right. Well, he's. Oh. All right, okay, I'm opening it back up again, so I'm gonna. All right, and I'm looking at the web.
No, not that. That's your director, right?
No, I'm looking at the character. Why? Yeah, I opened the director accidentally. Yeah, it's a lag. It's RTMP.
Okay, I'm waiting.
Oh, look at me, 85.
To see your screen.
All sexy and everything.
There is such a bad delay.
It is. That's the because I'm using a caster to restream on Twitch and YouTube at the same time. So there's no such thing as FTL on the other. So I have to.
I can't even see her. It's like frozen.
You might have to I don't know why. That might be a caster thing. Sorry.
I'm on PC.
No. Caster being that's the service that I use that rebroadcasts. I recast this. So whenever I do my stream. Mixer, of course, is my primary, but you can add additional streams. You want to have that very same stream done at the same time. So I have it streaming to Mixer and to YouTube and Twitch at the same time. Now, see, okay, I hope you can figure this out soon because he's all leveling up and stuff. Look at him. Cheater.
I'm just killing things.
Trying to say, I was in a hospital for a week. I need pity. Don't try that stuff with me. Damn.
I was at the hospital.
That's a good cover. All right.
Hold on 1 second. Let me just grab all my stuff from the tower.
Okay. Yeah, and I only have one level 100 item. We just finished that one like right before he bailed on me.
Don't worry too much about the gear. Because you're going to get better stuff as you get higher.
Sure.
That you're gonna...
Those must have been transmitted.
But any opportunity I have to upgrade that stuff is going to benefit and further me, improve my odds. So.
Sick.
Yeah, together, but just girl. Equip it and then don't worry about it. Like, just equip it as you get it.
All right.
You don't have to worry about keeping anything.
Weapon seems to be a little bit different because it depends on my playstyle and, like... Just because I got a higher like rated gun does not mean that's the one I want to use because I ain't got no time to be waiting on no freaking pulse stuff.
I like the pulse rifle.
I guess okay.
Yeah, pulse rifle's nice.
But it takes but
pulse rifles are good. But now you can use three heavies on each.
I think I know what you're talking about because like right now. Okay, so I come back, and now since I'm supercharged, and I see there's three slots, and I have two of them, they're orange, right? Are those the special things you're talking about?
Those are exotics.
Oh. Well, I am exotic.
The gauntlets you have, the gloves you have,
Those
are exotic. Those are exotic
items. And I selected the bracers because... I knew that the pulse rifle does a lot of damage, and I thought if it did anything with like improving my ability with shooting with it or reloading, that was what I wanted to do. So.
Uh huh.
That was my.
But now, like, they changed the system for Destiny now, so like now you can like all the guns as you get to the higher level, they all have different perks on them. So you have to like really look at your stuff before you delete them. Like the only real things you're gonna wanna keep is the purple and maybe the yellow. I wouldn't like.
Purple's rare, right?
Much into the yellow. Purple is legendary.
Oh.
Blue is rare.
Okay.
But I wouldn't put too much stuff into the exotics because you can always get it at a higher light later.
Mm-hmm.
Because you can buy it back from your inventory.
Okay.
And it'll drop it at whatever light, like it'll drop it under whatever light level you are, but. It's still gonna be higher than that low one you have now, because that one's probably only like level 80. Let me just grab all my bounties and then I'll.
Okay. Come school us. School is in session.
The other thing you guys can do is like the crucible modes. You can do like Gambit.
The crucible.
Those should be unlocked for you. Yeah, PvP. Instead of just TVE.
Yeah, the Crucible, I think I'm not sure if we unlocked those yet. Probably have. Do we go down
that or do we blow this up?
Oh, it's that. Look, we had the Banner.
Whoa!
I can't join you. I have an invite.
Alright. As soon as Rambo here saves the day. I used my special because it. Oh! 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 Yeah.
It'll give you a rift. It should heal you or either make your weapon
stronger. Yeah. Are you sure it's right bumper? Because I thought it was the B button. Because I trained that.
It looks like. Is it B?
Yeah.
It could be B.
Yeah.
Yeah, for the rift.
Here go. Okay. Rift. Boom. Get your butt over here.
Okay.
As long as.
I haven't upgraded my warlock yet. My warlock is still higher light than
I think she's enjoying this.
She's like, you guys are new.
Yeah. Like, you don't even jump right. You don't even jump right. Like, damn. Oh, honey, you have no idea. Oh my God. I'm sorry. I didn't mean that condescending. I'm sorry. And earlier in the stream, I'm like, I'm jumping around, and like, I had keep falling off, so I felt like I was playing Mario Kart.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Chai, open up your jumps and look.
Open up my jumps.
Like the, open up your, where your, all your weapons are.
Yeah.
And then click Y on that, the yellow.
Okay. The Dawn Blade?
And then go to. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, and then go to the bottom.
Yeah.
On the left hand side, below the left hand diamond, you're gonna see like three different jumps.
Okay, I have strafe glide right now, balance glide, and burst glide, but right now the active one is strafe.
What does strafe do?
Jump all airborne to activate glide and start an airborne drift with strong directional control.
Okay, that's a good one.
Well, that was the default one. I just.
Yeah, I have the balance glide. Jump while airborne, activate glide, and start.
How are you kidding? He flies across the map. He's using cheats.
Oh, you're a beaut, aren't you? All the tests I'm gonna run on you.
Oh.
Time it down, there, Papa.
Oh, I can train. Oh, where? God, he took off again. Damn it.
About what Amanda will use.
Oh, hi. Look at her. Baby girl. You know, I'm just gonna call you baby girl. I don't know, say baby or oh, look at that. Yeah. I pledge allegiance to the flag.
There's different emotes. You can program them.
She's putting her finger up like, just hold on. Wait a second.
Yeah. On the phone. You don't see the phone.
Look at like, wait, no. She's sending a tweet.
And then there's this one.
What?
You're supposed to say thank you. There's all kinds of different emotes. You can program them in your menu.
That seems kind of fluffy to me. I'm not really into the emotes. I mean, unless I can teabag Beto.
Alright, what do you guys gotta do next?
Oh, that's
you guys finished all the story already?
It says reach level 7, complete mission looped on Nessus, and then I gotta go do the void light styrene. Whatever the heck.
Your void super, you mean?
Yeah.
That's the Nova Bomb.
Ooh, I like how that sounds. I like how that sounds.
No, but Nova Bomb is only one shot. Like, you don't get, like the blade, whatever you have now.
You mean the special?
Mm-hmm.
You can throw more, like, multiple blades. The Nova Bomb is just a one-time deal.
Well, yeah. Well.
But with the new DLC, you guys have the DLC, too? They changed all the supers. They changed them all. So the Nova Bomb is actually pretty good. Yeah.
Okay.
It doesn't just bomb like it. You have to run around and do things with it. But all right, Nessus.
Yep, launching it. Hey, 549 ideals meal.
I think max is 600, but I stopped playing because Call of Duty came out.
Yes, that's what we've been playing.
Zombies. Now you play that other game mode. I have no interest in PvP because I get so upset.
PvP. What?
Yeah. It's like I really don't want to feed the ego unless I win to the younger players, because then they can go and tell their mom and dad that they spanked the ass of like somebody that's probably their parents' age, and I really don't want to feed that.
While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cain and Ikora.
You're good. I got
you. No, because that's fun.
Are you that bad at PvP?
I am. No, I get so frustrated, so mad. Because you know how people are. They get all like, rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. Just become little buttholes. There should be nothing there. Okay, yeah, good game. Congratulations, you won. Whatever. Let's move on. Now they're...
Divide, you should check out the multiplayer on this game.
I have. I thought that's what we've been doing all day.
Oh no. Okay, going to Crucible.
Oh, see, there's the PvP. I have no interest in that.
No, but they have the Gambit. The Gambit is PvP and PvE. It's a mixture.
Great. So not only do I have to worry about the big wizards coming and kicking my butt, now I have to worry about Beto coming up here and spanking me.
It's a pretty fun game mode, though.
I'm open-minded. I'm willing to give it a go. Hey, Beach. Bunny! Beach! Bunny!
Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Kane's
location. I'm doing good, Beach Bunny. We're just playing the Destiny stories. This is Divide by Zero.
She knows me.
And then...
She knows me. She knows me from Rubies.
Alright, so all enemies are gonna be hard now?
They might be. I don't know if they adjust to the
Oh, come on, they have to be. They would have to scale to the highest level the person in the group, because otherwise she'd be able to power level us through the entire game.
Just took your makeup off and you're dying? What?
What?
Your eyes? Oh.
Okay, no, it says new mission looped. What does that mean? Looped. That doesn't sound good.
I think I know something.
I know this mission.
Where the heck? What is the deal? Why is my... Oh, my God.
Vex trap?
All right.
It fucking wrecked.
No.
I don't plan on...
Where are you at?
Blasting that
you know what?
Signal into space. We find that something...
Jump down.
Fall down.
I'm jumping. I hope I don't die.
There. The signal's coming from that wrecked ship.
Thank you for that vote of confidence. Oh my god. You're just gonna die. Just fall down here. That's alright. We'll revive you. That's alright. Nice try. Yeah, good game. GG.
Whoa. You're not kidding.
Okay, we gotta go.
It's all good. How was your day?
Currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there. Whoop. Now he's over there.
Whoop. He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I feel like I'm the coyote following Roadrunners here, and I cannot catch up.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you. Against my better judgment.
So let's see what you guys. Nothing much, Peach Bunny. We're just playing.
Okay.
Just playing Destiny again.
Yeah.
Destiny 2. We're trying to
get trolled.
Playing a little something different.
Okay. Uh-huh. You sound
a little divide over here is OP.
Shut. Yeah. I love the zombie kitties. Love them. Love them. Serve them on toast.
I'm the number one racer in Forza. Even though Divide hates to
admit. Oh my god. Oh, because you know what? I'm not going down that path. I'm not entertaining this conversation.
I heard that.
I am not doing this.
It's cold tonight. What? Yo, Beach Bunny, we're going to be doing movie night tonight.
Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
This happened.
Old school. Last weekend we did Exorcist, which was hella fun.
Oh, I hate that movie.
Oh, I you know what? When you're watching it, I do too, but I
can jump down, but I didn't want to get you guys killed.
I appreciate that. No, she's like, you know what? No, she told me to go ahead and jump, you'll probably die. It's okay.
Beach Bunny, tonight, on my Discord, we're going to be doing movie night.
Yep.
We're going to be watching Cabin in the Woods and Texas Chainsaw.
Texas Chainsaw. What?
In about an hour and a half.
What is this? Oh, God. Oh, hey.
Sure, for sure.
Die.
Yeah, it's going to be fun. Yeah, I usually do it every Sunday.
Well, you know, I have got to say, she's in this lobby and she's mowing them all down. Okay. Just you go, girl. Work it.
There you go.
Work it.
Oh, my gun produces orbs. Orbs gives me your special.
Hacks.
Okay, got this. For sure, Beach Bunny.
God, no way. Goblins. These look like from that Star Wars movie where they're all like on Coruscant, where the queen has a big old like hat or something.
So
that's what these guys look like.
What exactly happened here?
Yeah.
The Game 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense,
Padme. Actually, I think her name is Padme.
Padme,
because I'm about to die.
This is not going well. How long have
you're more than welcome
exactly
to join us.
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planet
to
kill all living organisms.
More than welcome to join us.
I gotta finish my homework after this.
It's a fascinating process.
She's
like,
I was watching and I was like, oh my god, I feel so bad. I know how it is, that's why, like, when I first started playing, I had to, like, YouTube everything.
Yeah, so, yeah. I only played the Destiny 2 when it first came out, and then that was it.
Oh!
I'm a D1 player, like, from Destiny 1.
I have friends who are crazy about that game.
Yeah, because it's not the same. You change so much stuff.
Did they come up? This is a different publisher now, though, right?
My eyes have a bell on that. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry.
Damn it!
I have the wrong combo for
destroying the
And I can't jump, so we're good.
I use a pulse rifle as my primary, and then I have a shotgun as my secondary. And then I have the sleeper as my heavy.
Yeah, I always forget about the heavy because I'm like, I have to hold down the Y to get that thing pulled up. I forget about it.
Yeah. If you have higher gear, put it on.
Oh.
You can check it now.
I'm checking now.
See,
that is very considerate because he doesn't do that for me. He just say, Rambo, let's go.
For what?
Nothing. There's nothing.
Don't die.
I let you put it on.
No, you don't.
Yeah.
Haters gonna hate.
Look at him up there. Look at him up there with the three dots.
I am, because Daddy needs new gear, damn it.
The Cade 6 is get that just new gear in. That Vex gate. Please proceed.
All right. Well, apparently I'm already high. I only got one item, so. All right.
The other thing you might make sure your inventory is not completely full every time.
Well.
Because what do you call it? You want to be able to get that stuff in your inventory because Destiny has a smart sensor, so it'll detect the gear that you have.
Yeah.
And so that's how you level up. Like, it helps. So just make sure, like, you delete all your older stuff. And just keep, like,
delete or sell?
If you delete, it gives you the materials.
Oh, I see.
You can't sell anything in here.
Oh. Well, that would explain why when I first started playing, I was like, I'm trying to sell this old stuff. Like, I can't find a vendor.
Yeah, you just delete it, and then it gives you all the materials.
Why do I feel like I just walked into the Death Star? It looked like
a
Death Star.
I went in through the blue.
Yeah, he doesn't wait for anybody. You just have to accept that. This is how it is.
Oh, we're through.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. See, I'm like that little kid that needs to be, like, leashed down. You know, with the little backpacks. Where are you going, Christopher? Don't go anywhere. That's me.
I have no idea what that reference is.
You haven't seen those, like, parents with the kids?
Oh, you mean it, like, leashes?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I have, but they were straight up leashes before I guess they decided that was not sensitive. Okay. All right. Yay. All right. Now
hey, there he is.
Shut up. Yes, I am for the moment until you start shooting. What's there? There's a guy for swimming up there in space. What's that? Oh. Whoa. God, it's like, nah, you know who that was. You know damn well who that was. I threw an acorn. And nothing happened. She just peed on it.
God.
She just peed on it and it died.
It just said we're done. Boom.
Damn. I ain't got time for this shit. Die. Have you got that? Say you've got it. Say something. Mood. Fine, I'll say it. We're all in a good mood. Now, how did you? Oh, my cock and socks. Did you not hear what I just said? We're just joking around.
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
No, the dying part.
Now, that you know, whenever a baby girl decided to comment about the PvP, hey, my new friends, do you want to play PvP? I am not playing PvP with you.
Why?
Oh my God, because you just wrecked that guy with a single shot.
We're going to get wrecked.
I am not.
He's gonna be like headshot.
Headshot hell. She could hit my big toe when I'd fall over.
Okay, normally all the enemies have like a weak point. So like when you shoot them, some of the hit markers will come out with white numbers.
I think I've actually seen that. We just did a mission where there's like a great big like mechanical like arachnid looking thing, and there was these targets on it that it seemed to do a lot more damage if I hit them.
Well, the white numbers are like the non critical hit points, and then the yellow are the critical hit points. So that's like their weak spot.
Bunny, no one.
Keep that in mind.
So Bunny, no one thinks you're a bitch.
Oh, you're 5 feet, Bunny. She's on no PP.
Sorry,
people are into that, bitch, Bunny.
Sorry.
18. Yeah, judge people.
I'm gonna call baby girl BG. I'm gonna call her BG.
I'm just gonna call her baby girl. I have no issues with that.
I don't either, but it's just easier because you guys. Oh my God, you guys are just. I'm stressed out.
Why are you stressed out?
I'm trying to keep up.
You're good. You're good. You level up. Don't worry about like the weapons and stuff. Don't level up. Just what I do after each level, I check to see what I can level up. And then I start a new level. Basically. And then I think when you're doing PvP, even though Baby Girl's using that one-shot kill gun.
I don't know what the hell that is. I love to have one. I like
I
to have.
I think all the weapons get like nerfed or something like that, right? Baby Girl or something.
No.
Or like equal play. No.
I don't use that gun in PvP because you have to stand still. I don't.
So that was a pulse. That was a pulse blast.
That's a fusion rifle. It's an exotic fusion rifle. You can inspect my
No, because then if I inspect you, I'll feel guilty. I'll be like, someone's just showing off because I can got it. And oh my God.
Oh shoot, I gotta turn off my.
Complete mission 6 on Nessus.
So we find this Vex teleporter and
shut it down. Is that what we're doing right now?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, it's this way. I don't know if you guys want to do that public event though.
She just took off. She just took off on a speeder.
You have one too. Pull out your ghost and then press. Hold on. Pull out your ghost and press Y.
No. Oh no. If I hit Y, I hit. Oh, if I say if it hit. All right.
You should have a green one.
Nope.
No.
Nope.
No, it's not unlocked yet.
See, look. She's just all kicking us to the curb, taking off.
You gotta do the story mission in order to unlock everything. Sorry.
He's like, get wrecked, guys.
I've been there before.
Oh, you're gonna go down this cave, right? Don't touch the Milky River. I think you get damage from it.
Yeah, you do.
Okay.
It's the Vex milk.
Okay. I'll pretend I know what that is.
You get damage, but you don't die.
Oh. Okay.
At least stand in it.
God. It is Mario Karts.
Oh, snaps.
Oh! I think my toe.
Mario Kart, yes.
I think my toe touched it.
Another enemy somewhere.
Wait, oh.
Well, die.
Okay, well, I'm trying to figure out where the hell you guys went.
Oh, I'll just follow the cave and then go up to the little circle.
I know the answer. I'm at the circle.
Up, right here.
Oh!
What's the answer?
All right, thank you.
He asked me not to tell
No!
him.
No! Yeah, it does hurt you, by the way.
Don't die.
It does hurt.
Oh, is this where we fight what's his face? That one big Vex guy?
Warning. Vex threat.
A Minotaur?
They are blocking your path to the gate unit's teleporter.
But like the super big one.
Oh god. Oh god. Help me, Bunny.
Help me, buddy. I think Bunny can help you at this
point. Oh no. Oh! What? Rude! What is going on? Oh, shit! Come on. Come on. Get that big gun out of here. Put baby girl in front of them all. Come on. Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Oh my Lanta. Oh, I forgot how this level was.
Shit. I got a boo-boo.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Oh. What was that?
Come on, can't you just throw up that big old gun and just like take him? Like, what's that big old like neutron bomb thing?
Okay, I'll go rev divide real quick.
Nah, I wouldn't. There's all kinds of nasties over here. Looks like something out of the Matrix. Okay, no!
Run.
Oh! Rude.
When you kill the ones that kind of glow with like a white thing around them,
you mean that
the purple that burns you?
Oh, she tells us this after the after the fight. She tells us this after the fight. She's looking up what a metatarsal is. Oh my god, I hit the wall. Oh my god. Oh my god, I just stand on the stuff. Oh my god. I'm such a dumbass. Oh, it's you.
Cade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus
Flight.
Where all your dreams come true.
Oh, please.
Ideal.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe.
Did you go up? Wait. Alright.
Go through the white. Yeah.
Okay.
This Disney on acid.
I'm like.
Yes, it is Disney on acid.
Mickey slipped Minnie, Donald slipped Minnie a Mickey and made her goofy.
What?
That's a classic Disney joke. Oh my god, you guys just.
My student loan is in. I'm just gonna keep on running, okay? Okay.
Yeah.
Now I feel like we're fighting the Borg.
Found's got the Vex in a tizzy, and by tizzy,
why are you mad, Beach Bunny? Don't you, man? Get glad. Gladware.
Mm-hmm.
Here, but keeps your food fresh for up to 24 hours.
Yeah, not after playing with you.
I'll be glad when I get a degree. Nice, Beach Bunny. You're doing the RN stuff too,
right? Oh, we know. We know.
Now, point in case, though, I got my master's, and frankly, the cost of student loans for what I had to pay for it, does it really had any impact on my professional career? Not at all.
You are attracting large numbers of fallen to my position.
Damn it. Bill Safe, they're shooting at me.
Wait, isn't that the same degree that Bill Cosby had? Didn't he have a PhD in athletics or physical something? Oh, wait, that's not PC at all. Sorry to wipe all that. I'm sorry.
Is it too much to hope that the Vex
given everything he's going through legally?
But then you miss all the fun.
That is a really big Vex.
You know,
Gaylord's device, their weak point is their stomach. There's gonna be like a white thing on them.
Yeah, the white part on his stomach.
Yep.
Feel like a pineapple or something and blew them all
up. Eyeball is the white part of his eye.
Oh my god.
The gate lord's down. Hold on, Kate. We're on our way.
That's good to hear, because the Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The Cade 6 must stand back.
You lost strength in returning.
Hey, nice
return
one,
to the shard. The
Fallen can't get to us now.
Okay.
That's right, Billy. They can't. Right.
Rude! Okay. Follow Sassy Girl.
Hey, I'm not sassy.
I'm kidding. No, GTA 5 has the same tunnels. Just saying.
Oh my god.
Intruder alert.
It's us.
Hey, Divide, so you want to do some PvP?
Not with Baby Girl.
Why? We'd be on the same team.
Oh, well then, okay, well, we'll just stand back and I'll make sure to switch my special, whatever it is, instead of dropping the weapon bonus for a heal, for a little heal thing, you know. You know, trying to take one for the team.
Where's this ball?
Oh, shit. What the, oh my god, she just got up here and just tapped the guy. He falls over. Oh, all kinds of stuff going on here. Bito, want to come out and play?
Take it to the arrow. Take it to the arrow.
Oh, okay, I'm going.
Or kill those guys.
Go on. I like this gun. I want to keep it. Well, I'm using all of them. Wait, where's the arrow?
They're all gone.
It's here.
You have where? Saved us. Yeah. Updating my crew log.
This is the arrow. This is where it was pointing to.
No, I see it. It's up here. What? Oh my god. Shut up.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That was a wall right there. It's landing now. Let's go, Divide.
Damn it. I gotta pee. You're gonna have to wait. There's a cutscene. I'm sorry.
Down.
Be right back.
You are so mean.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous.
Well, thanks for helping us out, baby girl. Thank you.
Be easy out there, will you? You're making me
no problem. Bad. I was watching and I was like, oh my gosh.
What may we ask were you going
but
to
it makes
do
it faster. Like, you know, somebody, you if somebody helps you. It makes
head.
It faster because it can kill more
then
things.
Maybe eat a sandwich.
Yeah.
We got a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech. Not as
so if you're trying to like explore think. Different parts hey, of the games, it's better to have somebody help you leveling
hell,
up.
Even if you manage to kill
That way you can access other things, you know?
Defeat or victory.
What's the max light level?
The Cabal are
like
bad guys who do bad things. Yes,
600,
I get
yeah.
It. I'm sorry, but I do
I
not think
ways.
You do. The Cabal
and then level
50. Leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star.
Level
and 50
and then light level
at our
600.
Sun.
Hey, easy, easy. You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan,
That's
but sometimes
crazy.
He just...
I remember Wait. Back when it was like, what was it, 30
Zavala
and then 200
said
or something
he
like that.
As in, you heard those exact words coming
yeah.
out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Actually, I think
Please
it started with 20 and then 30 and then it went to 50.
Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers.
I know, it's so funny. I seen Destiny too, and I was like, oh, I haven't played Destiny since Call of Duty.
Hey,
since Call of Duty came out.
Oh, you are.
Yeah.
No. Yeah, Call of Duty is a great game. I'm always playing multiplayer or zombies. I do Blackout every once in a while.
Okay.
Yeah, Blackout solo is the best.
All right, I'm back. Sorry, thank you for your patience.
No problem, welcome back, Dwayne.
It's like you're gonna escape me.
If you wanna skip all the cutscenes, press B.
Oh, cool.
Thank you so much, baby girl, for joining and helping us figure out exactly what we should be doing. So, I'm just gonna throw that out there in case I forget.
Hope you're writing down
no
notes,
problem.
I don't need to take notes. I got a stream recorded, okay?
Love you.
Gotta represent.
You mind if I, if we add you, baby girl?
That's fine.
I'm doing the same thing right
Next
now.
Next time I
can
get stuck.
Yeah, well, that would be quite often.
It's only when I get stuck. Only when I get stuck. Old Spire integration.
All right, now, did we have any new stuff, or what the hell's this going on in here?
Miller! What up, Miller? Oh, snaps, Warsong, Miller with the hoes. What's up, y'all?
Vex Hub XYJ899 scanned. Access not possible without detection.
Oh, we unlocked Io.
Vex Hub XYJ890 scanned.
Access possible. How are you?
No, he's starting.
Good, Miller.
He's starting to sound like a dude again and everything.
If you guys come outside, you guys can help
Hello.
With this.
You must be
I don't know if there's
friend.
A guy here.
I am Failsafe.
Here.
I am so
the public event.
I just got a something about it.
Feeling better? Yeah, I am.
Red Ward?
I am. Miller.
I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
I gotcha.
We could still.
Goodbye.
Io, new world and mission available.
Snaps. Damn.
Io, isn't that? Wait. Io, that's a moon of Neptune or Uranus? Io. It's a moon.
Yeah, Miller, so was I, because I was at the hospital already, and then they released me, and then I went back.
Oh, shit. Where the hell are you guys?
See, I'm not late if you can, or is it done? Is it 100% already?
780.
Guardian down.
Oh,
you want to get all the places 100%. There's three plates. That's how you unlock the heroic event?
Oh, my Lanta!
They're building something.
Calculating probabilities.
Oh!
Whoa! They are.
Oh, get away from me! Oh my god.
Yo, I can go for some soup. It's delicious.
When's that 100 though? You don't have to stand on it. There you go.
So
that's heroic.
When anyone steps on
you get better rewards from heroic event.
Okay.
Just gotta keep them off this middle thing right here.
What the hell's going on?
Guardian down.
Oh, coming!
It's a public event.
Oh.
No, I'm good. Don't risk your life.
Hot sick bro,
homemade,
yes.
What the hell is going on?
There you go. Just protect this middle.
Why do I feel like the lobby in like a group of a bunch of 50s?
Alright, there should be a chest. There you go.
Yeah, thanks. Eat that.
Payday!
Inorganic network intelligences.
Give me. Mine. Get your own chest. Meow, meow.
Press and hold LT.
Alright. What do you guys have to do next?
I have to return to the Traveler Shard and then do the reach level 11 to complete.
Where's the Traveler? Where's that at?
What light level are you guys?
I have no idea.
You're 11. You're not 11.
Thank you.
I am not. Unknown hostiles carrying unknown technology. Location.
I'm 11 right now. Level.
Yeah.
11.
So
drain.
Can,
drain from the dregs.
Yeah, find dregs and just kill them. Hopefully, how close are you?
I have no idea. Oh.
Two more. Oh, we missed one.
Four more.
Oh, four more. Three more. Make sure you pick up chests and everything because you're gonna need those resources for when you upgrade things.
Okay.
Oh, I see some tricks right here. Alright, what level are you? Still 10?
Uh-huh.
Try open your menu and look at your bar to see how much more you need.
Oh, I see.
Like your,
inventory. At your upper left. Yeah.
At
your upper left.
It looks like not even, just barely over half.
Oh, Lord. Okay. We need to do something else, and we gotta find a public event.
Be too hacked.
Because that's gonna take long. Let's see.
Well, thank you. But I don't jump right. We already established that.
Unless you need to unlock your super, too, you can go do that. That'll give you XP.
Unlock my super.
The Void Walker. The Void. When you open up your map, what is it? Open up your map and hold on your left trigger. What does it tell you have to do?
Okay. The Red War reached level 11. And the Crucible, complete 2 matches and a quick play playlist.
You have to reach level 11.
Mm-hmm.
How come you don't have your Nova Bomb thing unlocked yet?
I don't know what... if I knew there was a Nova Bomb... 11. If there was a bomb, trust me, I've been using it.
Alright, let's look for a public event, then. There's one at Artifact Itch. If you open your map, you can fast travel to right in the middle of this planet that we're on.
Okay.
Artifact Itch.
Got it.
Okay, I got it.
Alright, just fast travel there.
Yep, doing it now.
And then we'll do that public event. The public event is that blue thing that on the map.
That looks like it's slowly counting down.
Yeah. It means it's gonna start pretty soon.
Tell 'em. Yeah.
Crew members, Cabal are approaching for resource acquisition.
Oh.
Whee!
All right, for this one, we have to shoot down. There's gonna be a plane that comes.
Like that one?
Make it heroic.
Oh, for this one, yeah. Do you have a rocket launcher to shoot it down?
You just stand. Don't stand in the red thing, it's gonna blow you up. We have to get the ring thing to 50% before it, you guys can just kill things. The by killing things gives you XP too.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And if you want, grab that thing over there.
What will stop them?
The thing with the diamond. No, to your left, behind you.
Oh, behind me. Where?
Yeah.
You see that? Behind me. Sorry.
I'm so confused.
Captain, hostile targets identified. Their elimination would make the area 21.3% safer.
Yeah, once this thing gets to like 30, 35, you'll look up and you'll see the plane flying around.
Don't stand the red, right? Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah. It'll blow you up.
All right. Oh, rude. All
right, you should be good. Okay. You don't have to stand on there anymore. There's the plane, or the ship, or whatever.
Rude.
Oh, there's gonna be a big guy that comes, and we have to kill him.
Okay. Do up my heal, ref.
Alright, and I'm dropping a weapon boost. Whoa! Kitty and a dog or something after me.
Did you level up? Where are you? You still didn't level up? How much more do you have?
I'm sorry, I'm trying.
Huh. They'd rather blow up a
let us collect your loot over here. These cabal don't have a lot of
faith in us, do they? I am.
I can't get the loot.
Alright, yeah. Daddy likes to get paid.
Yeah, how much more do you have?
Okay, let's see. That actually, maybe 10% away from level. Like an inch.
Go kill things. I'm gonna grab this right here.
Mare Beto.
Kill things.
Oh.
No, those guys up there.
Okay.
They respawn though. Go up there. All right.
Up there. Okay. Okay.
Where the guy is?
Boone, whatever his name is.
Whatever his name. Yeah, I can't see his name. They respawn up here, like.
You said just kill stuff. I thought I could kill Beto.
Yeah, right here.
Oh, hi. This blinking stuff drives me crazy.
Here, there's another chest right here. Or there should be. Oh, it'll be over here. Just gotta kill everything.
Hey!
There.
Oh, I see it. Thank you. Yay. Payday! Level 11! Yay!
You got it?
Yep.
Alright.
Can you upgrade your rift now?
Can I get someplace safe, please?
You're safe right here.
I feel like I'm being trolled, but okay. Let's see. My rift. The Dawnblade stuff?
No, you should have one right next to it, a purple one that says warped armlet.
I have Bond of Forgotten Wars. I'll put that on. That's a new upgrade.
Hold on, let me just open up your...
No. He's talking about your super, your special.
Well, I don't know where to do that. Let's see.
Hold on. Just open up leave your menu open.
All right.
Why can't I see your...
I don't know. I think it's caster. You have to refresh every time. I don't know why.
Go to your page. You have a huge delay on yours right now. I think it's casting.
Oh.
No idea, man.
Well, that could potentially explain why I dropped, like, half the people that were watching.
Can I play? You play Destiny 2, Rican? What? Get out of here. Don't play Destiny. Boots, I forgot to log out of his mixer. What the hell are you doing on his mixer account? All right, divide. So press the start button. You see where your super is at, the Dawnblade, there should be another purple one. Like, don't click on it, though. Right next to it. That should say, like, Warped Armlet, your Warlock Relic. You're helping ourselves. That would be nice.
Well.
Ain't she still doing zombies? I didn't think she'd like it. I didn't think she'd like it. Da 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 da. So what's going on, Divide? Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't know. Okay, watch. Look. Hey, look at my stream. Pull up my stream.
Yeah? I'm looking. I see it. Okay, yeah?
It's right here.
Oh!
Do you have that?
I do. But.
Okay, cool.
But it says. Watch. I can't
click. To the shard and get it.
I can't click it.
Right, yeah. But because it should say something that we got to go to the shard or something like that.
Okay, let me start again. Let's see.
You guys got to do that on your own, though.
Rekindle your lost abilities by defeating enemies and fighting alongside fellow guardians in public events. 7%.
No.
That's what it says.
I really need your stream up. No, not for that? For really?
Yeah. Warped armlet. Yeah.
Okay, I guess we're going to do another public then.
7%. Yeah.
Let's see, what else do we have?
The cistern.
Sorry.
Or we can go to Earth. Earth's easier. The EDZ. Let's see what they got there. Let's see what they have there. They got Chosslan right now, if you want to take us there. Fire team leader.
For show, let's go. You want to jump in, Bootsy? You can jump in, Tamian. Let's go.
Here, kitty.
Damn, I really gotta go to my contacts. That'd be
dead. Alright, so wait. Okay, we're in space, okay. Mike, I have no idea where we're on one planet.
We just gotta do more publics.
Alright.
Get you through that.
For you.
Well, yeah. Thank you. Yes, for me. Thank you for...
Just for you, Divine. Joey, can get your thing unlocked, and then we can continue with the mission.
Yeah.
Wait.
Baby girl over here is busy. What up, Boots?
Is that Bootsy?
Do I have to finish?
Invite... Yes, it is.
Hi, Bootsy.
Hey, can you invite my, my bot thing or favorite?
Yeah. What's the name of it?
Bootsy TV. Oh, these things are still shooting at me. Get out of here.
We don't have to worry about that. We have a baby girl with us. She just moves everything now.
We have a baby girl with us. She's freaking amazing.
Yeah, she just wrecks everything.
What?
She just wrecks it all.
Sent it. Excellent. There we go.
So, what's the new, Bootsy? How you doing?
Not much, honestly.
So you decided to come play with those commoners?
Of course.
This commoner.
No. Gotta bless the common folk every now. Keep a sharp lookout.
Well, you know, it's healthy to, you know, keep a great sense of humor and just deal with all of our stuff. Oh! Rude!
I haven't even spawned in yet, I'm still flying.
What?
Just look for the public event, yeah, just use your ghost, the option button, and look for that, just get in there, because you want to get credit.
I have a whole world out there. I'm trying to pull a Beto right now.
Oh, you're pulling a Beto right now, huh? Oh, shit.
Yeah. Starting fresh, made the a Titan.
Mm-hmm.
I like the Titan and the Hunter. Sorry, my preference.
Yeah.
Hunter, that's...
I was working on my
Hunter
Titan.
Hunter I started with.
Hunter, that's the bow, the bow and arrow dude, right?
That's what I have right now.
Yeah, on D1 when I went through that one, I forgot what the raid was called. I used the hunter to like stealth mode through everything.
Uh huh. Which raid is that?
No.
King or the Crota?
Crota.
Crota is the Crota. Best. I miss.
Loot.
Crota.
Loot box.
Ooh, I've missed Crota. Alright, where's the stupid event? Over here.
Oh my god.
You guys are not even here.
I'm coming! I'm running!
I see.
Oh my god, I got distracted.
I gotta destroy these things.
What things?
I got it. Is there another one somewhere?
Oh!
The story right now?
Yeah, I'm
there's another one right here.
Shut them down.
Shoot, we missed it. Gotta get. Yeah, don't kill the yellow bar until those things are destroyed.
I'm gonna need you to stop shooting at me real quick.
Love pizza. Heck yeah, Bob. You know what's funny? I wasn't gonna buy the game, and I was like, I'm not gonna pay 100 bucks for it. And then it went on sale like a couple minutes later. I was like, damn, let's get it.
Where's the other one? There should be another one. Right here.
Go on.
There we go.
Oh! No! Ow!
Hey, you have to stand in the glimmer and protect it and kill the big guy that comes.
Okay. I gotta stand in the glimmer. I'm standing. Damn it.
What's on your wrist?
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Hey, I should get credit for knowing what the hell are you talking about when you said rift. Yeah. Gold star for grandpa.
Okay, yeah. Go down there.
Oh! 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 Wrecked! Watching baby girl try to climb a mountain and not making it.
Oh.
I'm not trying to climb, I'm trying to run away.
There you go. Strategic retreat, that's what we call it.
You gotta follow what it is.
Right, well, no! You have to make
it.
You have to work it to a favor, you know? Like, oh! Bastards, die! Where? No! Just get away. You know what? I think it's ironic they call this little ship, they call him a shank. I'm just saying.
My word. You'll have to keep some for yourself, you know.
What?
What's your percentage at now?
Who? Me? Oh my god, I think I'm barely at probably 20. Oh, wait, no, I know you're talking.
No,
you're asking about this purple thing. I'm at 32.
All right, let's see if there's any others. Too bad you guys can't do the ones that I need. Okay, Winding Cove.
Why? Well, you just keep powering leveling us up there. We'll be there in a moment.
Open your map and go to Winding Cove. No, you're not going to be there for a while because you got to be level 50.
Well,
Winding Cove.
Well, come on, mommy. Help us. I'm going back to Trostland? Or down to Wind Cove. I see it.
No, don't run. You're not going to make it in time. Fast travel.
To where?
Yeah, I can't fast travel, though. I don't have the...
To Trostland?
Yeah, no, to Winding Cove.
I don't... Okay, well...
Yeah, we don't have it yet.
We don't have it.
Okay.
We haven't gotten that far yet.
Oh, I'm here.
We can't fast travel. I see your little green dot moving, but I can't come to you, so. Good luck!
Just run it. Now run. And if I just run it.
You
want to hoof it? Alright, I'm going to hoof it. I'm hoofing
this
it.
This is one of those,
Alright.
This is one of those that, I believe you guys
got through the shortcut
yet.
That I touch it.
We just started today.
Just She's like, you guys are damn noobs.
Oh, no, I can't even jump right. I already accepted that. Hello.
I'm going to wait till you guys get here, like get closer to start.
Yeah, I'm coming.
This public event.
I'm just going to run through and ignore everything because I got a lot of stuff trying to fire at me. And apparently, nope, they're not going to let me go. Nope, they think I've got a pretty mouth. Shit. Come on!
Somebody's almost here. Yep, somebody's still at Chossland.
That's me! I got trapped.
Why are you at Chossland?
Because that was the only fast travel spot I had. It was even anywhere close to that zip code. Don't. Shut up.
Just run it. Run it, device.
I'm hooking it. I'm hoofing. Hoofing.
Well, there's other people here. They started it. So I'm just
going to. Well, all right. Well, just represent us.
Just run.
I can't run any faster. I can't. I can't. I'm going to break a hip as it is.
I'm gonna look it's bloody.
Okay, cool.
I'm gonna look where he is. I don't know which way he went.
I found the shortcut.
The right way.
All right, thank you. I said this is the shortcut B2 told me about when we were
to the right.
Okay, yep, yep, yep.
Straight through all of that, and then you're in this area.
BG, I'm running as fast as I possibly can. Oh my god.
You got some time.
All right. Yeah, I'm ignoring everything because, you know.
Yep.
I like blowing shit up.
As long as you get one bullet off on one of these enemies.
Oh!
Fine.
I just dropped down in a shit storm. Oh my god. Oh, I found.
Yeah.
You know what?
Just run right through
there. I am. And
run.
I am even passing up loot boxes.
Just run.
I am.
You need this more than you need
to I know. I'm just saying. I'm committed. I'm trying.
We
don't
see you.
Don't die on us, bro. Don't die on us.
What percent is it at? 30. Okay, just hit 30. You're good.
Oh, my God.
Like right here. Are you inviting your friend? Do you need this, too?
Need this, too, Bootsy?
Bootsy's here. Who are we talking about? Oh.
He's not in our fire.
Oh.
There's only two of you. Oh.
I just got beat up by what's his name?
Beto? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I'm here.
A plane.
What? Oh my god.
It should be a plane over there.
Shooting. Can I shoot it?
Shoot the plane. Shoot the plane.
Get in here. Get in the circle. Yeah, go.
I'll just shoot the plane. Don't worry about the circle. Okay, the plane will come back around. Just stay out of the circle.
Oh! Are you kidding me? I get all the way over here and I died.
Okay.
Shut up!
Jump.
Oh!
Who's the plane? It's coming back.
Deep plane! Hello? No! Oh! Where's that at?
Oh, there.
There it is!
It's back.
Give me!
Back.
Give me!
Back.
Give me!
Almost it. There we go.
Nice.
Got that shit.
Okay, that was not the plane I was aiming at. You know what? Shut up! You know what? You just lay there, bitch. Oh, I was talking to Beto. Oh! Ow! What? I'm sorry, guys. I'm just having fun.
Guardian down.
You good? You good?
I know. I want to get this stuff done, too. Oh, look. Oh, Beto died again. Aw. Oh! Oh! What the hell? What the hell was that? Oh! Oh!
You guys have just no shame.
Oh! Where'd he go?
As you do.
Damn!
I stand in awe.
Must be a yaya.
Grab your chest and.
All right, now, okay, now, now, where am I at? You should be a 12 now. Hang on, I'll tell you what my percentage is.
You should be at like 50 or 60.
43.
Oh my god.
43?
Yep. Hey! No! Rude!
Alright, let's find another one.
I'm sorry. Well, damn it, pizza! Oh my god.
The gulch. Go. This is gonna be hard. The gulch. Can you fast travel to that or no?
I guarantee not, because.
No, we can go to is Tristan.
Yep.
I don't even see the one, the gulch.
I see the gulch is up there, but I have nothing there I can even go near. We are so far, we're like in a whole other time zone.
Okay, let's go to a different planet then.
All right, well.
Or.
I'm sending you an invite to the fire team.
Bootsie!
I don't have any powers yet.
Oh, look.
What do you guys have unlocked?
Well, if you join us, we all have powers. We have baby girl.
What do you guys have unlocked?
Just Trousville. That's it.
We started today. We just unlocked Ion.
What the hell just happened?
I know Titan has a bunch of
them. Okay, let's go to Titan.
Oh my god.
Yeah, go to Titan.
Well, okay, so. Alright, so I need a destination, right? Alright, yeah, okay, Titan. There we go. Alright, alright, alright.
No, he's got it, yeah. Watch. He's got it.
Okay. Oh my god.
You got this. See?
Oh my god.
Wait, I was always shooting enemies.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. That's a good save there, Beto.
Anytime.
Mm-hmm. Here.
Da-da-da-da.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Yeah,
no.
In Destiny 1, I was a hunter. I was a hunter, too. And then I transitioned to Warlock in D2.
Yo, the Warlock and.
Wait, what happened? Did Spartacus get offline?
Yeah, actually, Bootsy's comment is actually, I read that. And whenever I finally got D2, I thought, well, if it's OP there, why would it be OP here? That's why I selected this class. And apparently, it was wrong.
Yeah, no, it's not. They nerfed it a lot.
What?
Warlock.
The Warlock.
The Warlock got some pretty good supers now.
Well, yeah. I mean, but it was overpowered in the last one.
It's pretty OP now.
Up to the air. Is it?
Yeah.
Not
Which
from
one that you float up to the air.
Not from my Nova perspective.
Bomb? You don't have the power, the new powers yet. That's why you have the old
ones.
Yeah,
the Nova Bomb is freaking amazing.
Well, it's always my favorite. They changed that too. Like, there's the Nova Bomb, and then there's the upgraded Nova Bomb. Like right now, my super hair. Let me. What do I have unlocked?
Come over here, divide
the
loot.
I have the art.
Whoa! What the hell is going on here? No.
They upgraded. If you go look at YouTube. Oh, here. There's a public event. Come on, guys. You see it? It hasn't spawned in yet.
We are surrounded by everything.
Up this
kill
way.
Kill them all.
Divide. You see?
Looking.
Mark it.
I see one. I'm fast traveling.
No, right here. No fast travel. It's right here.
Isn't that the blue diamond?
Follow me, Divide. Just jump over here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my
yeah.
goodness.
Yeah, come this way.
All right. So then I did. I did right.
I was looking at you, and it's right here. If you grab it, it gives you your fully charged super. So rally the flag.
All right, supercharge, rock and roll.
Oh, somebody's liking the shotgun. Right here.
Yeah.
There's a Chester here. Come on.
Right, come, 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 come. Yeah.
I'm usually a leg man, but okay.
We're not talking about body parts.
What? Well.
Oh my god. The more you know.
Alright. No! Right, die!
2 minutes.
Die! Die! Die!
Don't die yet.
Not me! I'm killing shit. Y'all left me down here to die.
There you go. I'm still here.
Nope! Nope, nope, nope.
You get
come
that
on, let me Let's run. See. Yeah, yeah, I'm doing that part where you're
at. Yeah, yeah. The yeah, yeah thing.
Okay, pick a song.
Enter the Sandman.
No.
What, you said pick a song I pick when you don't like it? Mm-mm. Okay, well, then you can't say just pick a song. You have to get some parameters.
Does it still look pretty? Let's see if he still has his song requesting active.
I'm not even sure how to respond to that.
Look pretty.
I love Metallica. Classic Metallica.
There we go. Sorry if I have a lot of noise. I live like in a really busy area. Like by the airport.
You're good.
No one's gonna challenge you with that frickin' weapon you use. I don't wanna get wrecked. Alright, oh my god! It's like watching paint peel.
Holy crap.
I have Spotify. I could have piped it right into the stream.
But your stream is lagging.
Okay.
Is it too loud?
No,
you're fine.
No, you're good. No. It sounds like what B2 sounds like if he was to sing. Oh!
You're jealous.
I am. Yeah, you're right. You. Exposed. Yeah, look at that. You're gonna get a rug burn to keep doing that.
Get wrecked.
All active duty personnel.
Hey!
Incoming.
Hey! Something showing up here. Oh! Yeah, oh! Oh!
It's gonna smosh you.
Oh!
Damn, I really screwed up my aim. This,
Oh!
Controller.
What is this? Gimme! Can I have it? I want in there!
You have to unlock it. You're gonna get smashed. Get out of there.
Oh
get
my god!
There.
Oh!
Get out of there!
Oh!
Get
to hell with all of you. Wow.
Oh,
I can't even.
You suck. All of you suck. Oh!
He got wrecked again.
Yeah. Oh, shut up. You know what? You know what? Daddy's getting wrecked here, and Daddy's getting pissed. God damn it.
Okay, then grab those things.
Oh! What things? No!
And then you have to put them in these. And it'll unlock it for you. The cannon that you like.
What? I want that cannon. I want... I'm on the... Okay. Oh my god! Die! Go! Die! Oh, he's got the big cannon, big gun looking at me! Oh! You know what? All of you just go to hell. I'm talking about the game.
Oh! Alright.
Okay, well.
Got it.
I got it. This is my second time with the gun.
And there's another.
Oh, hell no! Oh, good grief.
Alright, one's down.
Yeah.
Gotta kill the second one. Alright, his weak spot is this. When his neck opens like that, shoot it.
Oh!
Need another cannon.
What? Die! No. God damn it.
Oh my god. He's coming back.
Oh! Sorry, I get crazy, like, vocal when I play. No!
Oh my god.
No! Go away!
Oh, he's almost dead, so don't worry.
I see a chest.
Yeah. Finish the public event.
Alright, what level are you at?
I'm looking. Sixty?
That was the funniest stuff ever. I hope he clipped that.
Right, yeah.
What?
I was crying.
Don't be hating on the old guy.
7 hours. Yeah, 7 hours.
Has it been 7 hours already, Christmas?
Yeah, 7 hours.
Alright, is there another public event on the other side, or? Sorry, I'm looking for another song. I have like thousands of songs that I bought.
Yeah, there's another one at the rig.
Oh yeah, fast travel.
Yes, ma'am. Done it.
And make sure
you're
changing your gear. Don't forget to check your gear.
What are you doing over there, Demise?
I'm just like, damn. I'm trying to keep up. So I'm checking my gear. Nothing there. Nothing there.
Got 2 minutes.
Oh yeah, I want that one. Yeah, boy. Nope, nothing there. Nothing there.
Why is my stream all laggy? Do I have so many up?
It's because we're listening to Britney.
It's not Britney. Sierra.
Oh, geez.
That's Sierra.
Okay.
Oh my god.
What do you know about that? Nothing.
I know it's not Metallica.
Oh, it's song.
I don't know how to leave the plan.
You go into, clan, and then, clan roster, there should be a setting, like an option. Click on the options, and then leave clan.
Mm-hmm. We need to form a Coco clan.
I don't think Coco would like that.
It means she gets food. I'm sure he would.
Did you find that?
Oot.
I don't play with any of these guys.
Oh! Hey! No! Got a captain here. Oh, loot! Yes! Payday! What?
Wait, you said you're at 60%?
Yeah. So it basically seems like 17% per public event. Mother Nature is dropping flowers on her.
Let's change the emote. Not a change your emote?
I don't even have any yet, so no.
Yeah, you should. You should have standard.
No, I don't have tea bag.
You might even have a sparrow. Tea bag. Try open up your character, your inventory, and then press down on the D-pad.
I will, but I would like to do it after the combat, because as soon as I do that and looking for the tea bag, I'm gonna get wrecked.
No, like for a sparrow.
Sparrow? Never mind. Did you want to see a bird? I'll flip him off, and I don't need that no emote for that.
That's your ship. Your vehicle.
That's your car.
I don't have anything yet.
Looks like a rich. Oh! 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 Whatever it is. Oh! 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 Another one! Another one! Oh my god.
You guys gotta stand on that plane. Yep.
Here go! Boom! Everyone stand in the circle.
Didn't say heroic.
No, I just play here.
Did we miss it? I think we might have missed it.
How?
It's supposed to be nice, that's fine. But there's two we have to kill. There's one on each side of the portal.
God. I saw one purple. Oh my god!
I've got the horse.
Hopping a rift.
Oh, yeah. Alright, you guys got it. Got your loot. That wasn't heroic. You get less. Well, you probably got less percentage.
What loot? Where's the loot? Oh, I see. Okay.
Check your purse.
Yeah, I see it. Check my purse. I don't have a purse.
Percentage. Oh, there's a chest over here too.
I heard purse.
Are you here?
Right.
On me.
Oh wait. Return to the Traveler. Apparently it's at 100 now.
All right.
Oh, nice. Okay. Cool.
You know, right here. There's a chest over here.
Yeah, party.
I already got the chest.
No, right here.
I'm the leg dude, but I got the chest.
Right here. Divide.
Okay, I'm coming. Wait. Don't be mad at me.
Where are you? You're going the wrong way.
Where are you?
Oh,
I'm falling
wrong.
Oh, my God. You know what? Beto, you keep it up. You keep doing it. Keep doing it.
You're following the Randy.
I was following some random Barney. I know. I'm sorry. Beto looks so much like... Hey, hey. Rude.
Our names are gonna be green.
Yeah.
Like our
everybody in the And the fire team is
and the party is green. And then the Randys are gonna be blue. Alright, you guys go do your traveler thing. I'm gonna go to Mars.
Alright, so what do I have to do with... Okay, so I have to travel back somewhere, right?
You gotta, go to the traveler and unlock your next super.
Alright,
So I'm leaving you guys, because you can only do that solo.
She's giving up on us.
No, I'm not giving up.
Wait, I don't, where's the traveler at? Is that a planet thing?
Yeah, it's a place, yeah.
Sun. All right.
It should be right above
what
the...
What am I supposed to do?
Alright. Use your options.
Yeah, I'm looking. What planet's that? What planet is that on?
Huh? It shouldn't be. It should be its own planet. Like.
Oh, I see it.
Traveler is separate.
Yeah,
above
it's on
the
Earth.
EDZ.
On
next to the Crucible.
I'm assuming your map
click on,
is different
click
than
on
mine.
Earth. Yeah, click on Earth. It's gonna be right there.
Outskirts of, that's the farm. I don't want the farm.
I don't want to listen to that. Yeah, I hang out in people's streams and I just song request all day. So
wait,
done.
You said you get what kind of requests?
Song requests. Like
song.
Song requests.
Oh, that's not the word I heard. I'm so sorry. Oh, come on! It's not what I heard! You know what? I'm... Never mind.
I don't know how much more I can handle of this. My stomach hurts. Alright.
What's the planet I need to go to? For this.
Earth.
Earth, okay. That's the big, like, circle in the middle of the map, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Earth, here we go. Yeah. E.T. phone home. Yep, there we go. Shard of the Traveler. All right, once I land here, I'm going to have to take about... 5 to 10 minutes because I have to give dogs their meds for the night, and then I'm free for, well, until I have to work tomorrow.
Yep.
Oh, shoot. I forgot. I'll be right back.
Apparently, she has a pet that needs meds.
Ooh.
Exposed. You know, that's a really sexy sound you do every, like, 5 to 15 minutes.
Which part are you at, Bootsy?
doing the first solo mission.
I think I had my ribs in the oven for like 4 hours.
Oh yeah, those are fresh.
Let's see what we can find.
Well, it was only I only had it on 300, but. I just remembered it was in there.
She was like, oh shit! It come out good though.
Alright, so basically what you're saying is you made brisket.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty much. It's literally falling out the bone now.
Or if that's all she has in her oven is bone.
This
is
better
bone.
Not take up space in the inventory. It takes up space in the inventory.
Okay, let's go.
I'm waiting for a little gin and juice.
Da, 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 da.
I would have put these up in the vault because I don't have space.
What the hell? Okay, alright, do I go in here? Okay, apparently I do. Explore the dark forest? Is that part of this?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is the shape and the point of the tooth. Nothing has ever lived.
No idea why.
Die. Now I fly between green black suns in the labyrinth.
I think B2 and I have no idea really where we're going either.
No,
we're just following Baby Girl's direction because if we don't, she'll kill us.
We'll kill you.
We've already seen what you do on a we've already seen what you do on a single like shot. So don't try to delve. That's denial.
Heads up, fall.
That's just the gun.
Okay, yeah, but it's better than anything we have.
I mean, she did say her aim was off, so I think we're good.
I adjusted my controller sensitivity.
Well, I don't see no diamond of where I'm supposed to be going.
It's your mom. I mean, your
My little digit. Don't you shut up, Vito.
Option.
God.
There's a fire killing me.
What? I died. Christmas.
I didn't know Iron Banner was here. I would have played TV. Love Iron Banner. I'm gonna play tomorrow night. Where's the haunted forest?
I saw that at the beginning when you get the shard.
No,
where I died like 5 times.
I'm looking at
Divided?
The map.
Oh.
The Festival of the Lost map. The event they have for that right now.
I have no idea. What the hell is going on? What the
hell?
Oh! This is different. Okay. So wait, Beta, when did you do all this to get your thing unlocked?
What do you mean?
When did you do all this?
What is the boy?
I'm doing it right now.
The shamans of the old world are said to have covered their eyes.
I think I just went back. Damn it.
What?
I'm following Diamond.
Damn,
there we go. There we go. Back in again. Back. Oh, shit. Come on. Really? Oh, my God.
We're not alone.
This is crazy. Oh my God! Oh my God. Shut up. You caught me. Just stop. Stop it.
This shard called us here. I'm sure of it.
Commune with the shard. Okay. It's a big old monolith, but it's not a shard. But... all right, we'll go there.
Oh yeah, the superpower. The superpower for the boosty.
Well, apparently I got like some power boost or something. Oh, so apparently I'm ahead of Beto. Well, maybe not.
Okay, Captain.
Oh, no, apparently I'm doing exactly what you're doing. Oh my God!
I'm done,
done?
I'm done like right now. Not later. Right now.
But you're gonna, I think, because he just unlocked his first super, he's gonna die.
You're gonna be behind?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god, it's freaking crazy here!
I can always just push over my door.
I died.
Ahead. Got too far ahead.
God!
Okay, send me the...
That's just coincidence. Don't get the ego going. Turn back? What do you mean, turn back?
Wait,
oh,
what do you mean?
I have to get dogs or meds. I have to,
everything?
Alright, let's make you, I'll make you the leader, Bootsy. And then we can help you.
I was about to go in. You heard me? I was about to go in.
Go in. Get it.
Sorry.
Get it, Boots.
It's been repeat. Because I don't want it to shuffle and it plays a stupid song.
Fucking wet ones. Nice.
So, are we doing some without Divide? Is Divide coming?
He's giving his dog his bed.
No, do your stuff. Oh,
yeah,
wait, you're 19.
Yours, yeah.
Okay. No, he's level 2. Do your stuff, whatever you have lit up. Whatever you have to do for yours. While we wait for him.
Honestly don't know.
If you open your map and you hold the left trigger, it should show you everything on the left side.
Long time.
Giving away. I have everything muted.
It's almost movie night time, Bethel.
Yep, I'm starting it up. Is Barty giving away something?
Yeah, he gave away something.
Hot and oh, so hot
in her.
So hot in
her.
Oh.
Wait, what did he give away though?
Is it free tacos for a year? Cause I wanted it.
No.
Hey, the tacos.
Probably like a game or so. I don't know. Maybe a. I don't know. What is it?
I don't know. But that though. I'm winning your giveaway.
Yes, man. Okay. I'll see you Wednesday. Yeah, guys, everybody watching Wednesday. We're giving away a free copy of Red Dead Redemption 2.
But Bootsy can't win it, because Bootsy can't buy it right away.
Bootsy right now saying he's going to win it, so I'll make sure to be there.
I'm going to answer for
you. You know what's funny, dude? I did a giveaway for Forza Horizon.
Oh, he's giving away.
Mm-hmm.
And when I did it, like, I was like, okay, all of a sudden, like, I lost, like, all the viewers. I was like, okay.
Oh, there, you can enter. Are like, you subs?
What's that?
You can enter.
Oh.
You can enter. If you sub to, Sparty.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. If you're a sub, you can enter. I don't know what they're, I guess you're giving away apparel. I want a hat. I got Preacher's hat.
Okay, this falls over these guys, so...
Yeah. What do we gotta do?
I'm a little shook.
Oh, public event. Give me that.
Oh, well, then I'm gonna help. I don't know how much I'm worth, but.
We gotta destroy all these things, though.
Fake ass cage. Take that.
There should be one more right here on me.
Oh, holy shit.
Go. Just get a shot on the enemy. You don't have to kill anything. It'll be an insta level 4 probably. Out of here.
Coming.
Jesus.
The punch.
Oh, it's this freaking guy. Okay, I got some for you.
Level 3.
to do now.
I got some upgrades.
Sand it.
To do some upgrades. 2 upgrade points. The fuck am I upgrading? Holy in the rest of my reasons. Get up on the dance floor and get out now with the extra flow. Alright, I'm gonna go up there.
Start.
I'm gonna take my socks off. I think he was doing it and then he died.
So he said he'll be back.
Yeah, he's like, I'll be back. I'm gonna go feed the dogs or whatever. I'm gonna give him a med.
Where did Bootsy go?
Up top.
Okay, is that what you have to do?
Alright, I'm back. Oh, a little Nelly going up in here. I know this song.
I bet you do.
Shut up.
Okay, so if you move, I guess I gotta go back in the orbit.
No. What is it? What is it saying?
It says move back.
Okay, look at what it is. Maybe here.
Damn!
Where'd you go?
Open up your mouth. And then,
Open up the map now? Or you saw what it was?
And then, hold your left trigger and it'll show your... It up. Just hold down the option button, not the select button, not the start. This one?
The banner? Okay, that's by the church. Wall.
Why'd BJ leave?
Huh?
Why did BJ leave?
What's that?
He didn't leave.
Wait a minute.
It just said you just left the co-stream.
Oh yeah, I turned off my co-stream. I turned off my stream.
Okay.
Yeah, because then if I have movie night, they're gonna be like, well, why are you still streaming?
Oh
tutorial on how to use the game?
Nah, it's the first mission. Well, no.
Yeah, but
it's totally... I did all of that already.
Well, it's coming, it's
just
on my screen, hold the director.
I mean,
hold the button
to hold the director. Now it's just telling me to go back up to this
wall. I'm picking up fallen radio tracks. They're calling reinforcements.
I'm
doing
it on Sunday.
Why?
Because he won the raffle. He did ring.
No adventures available.
49.
What
are we gonna do next?